thing?
That was a bit much. No? Yeah, so what you're going to do is just take it, push down. Okay, and then just listen for three.
When I first went in for the fitting, I had a preconceived notion that it was just going to be a flight suit and a parachute, and that was going to be it. But there is layer after layer after layer of safety equipment, survival equipment, mission requirement for being able to strap in and bolt into the F-16 and just talk. So everything from your boots to your helmet and your gloves and everything in between. I was blown away the amount of engineering and craftsmanship that goes into building that.
The pressure in the legs and in the mask and just forcing the breathing. Okay. It's not natural to feel air being shoved into your melon.
So I'm super excited to be in an F-16. The F-16 that we're flying, I already got the read ahead on the tail number. I mean, it's a jet that I had crawled around inside the guts of. I fixed it before in the past. I mean, I've touched every aircraft here at Misawa. To be able to jump in the back seat and be able to fly in one of the aircraft that I so proudly maintained for so long is just an absolute life dream coming true.
And release! Excellent job, Chief. Recover.
100%, that's off the FE. There's a lot of zero fail missions that we have, but after a pilot has to eject from an aircraft, everything that AFE has done and all the equipment that they prepared comes into play and comes into action.
Try it.
That's good. That's good.
There's this network of 1,000 different professions and 1,000 different capacities that we do that all come together just to generate a 1.5 hour training sortie. You add that to the fact that we do this downrange, we do this in a combat environment, and it's just humbling to be part of this machine in this perfect design that allows us to be able to fly and fight the way we do and defend freedom across the Indo-Pacific region the way we have been. I felt zero sickness. Beyond the right, zero sickness. I am immune to getting bubble guts from flying in an F-16. So I'll get that on the record.